Hello everyone. Hope you are well. How about something tasty to spice up your keto meals plus give you a good dose of probiotics? Presenting to you Indian version of kimchi. Let's get cooking.
Ingredients are cabbage, spring onions, ginger, garlic, salt and red chili powder. I have cut the cabbage lengthwise. Put the cabbage in a large pan and add salt. Mix it properly. Traditional kimchi is made with napa cabbage, but in India it's very difficult to find, so I used Indian cabbage here. Let the cabbage rest for 1 hour. After 1 hour, some water is released from cabbage and it becomes bit soft. Rinse the cabbage under the running cold water for 2 to 3 times. Wash them properly so that the extra water is drained out. Now add the washed cabbage in a mixing bowl. Add spring onions, garlic, ginger, red chili powder and little salt. Mix all the ingredients. It smells so good, gives me a feeling of Indian pickle. As you can see, it starts to soften a bit. Now put the mixture in the glass jar. Add 2 tablespoons of water or enough water to cover the cabbage and compress it properly with the spoon until the liquid rises. Leave at least 2 to 3 inch space at the top. Now seal the jar with the lid. Now place the jar at room temperature for 2 to 3 days. After a few hours, you may see bubbles inside the jar.
After 2 days, it tastes ripe enough for me. If you like softer kimchi, then you can place it for one more day. Store the kimchi in refrigerator and use within 15 to 20 days. Enjoy the kimchi as a side dish with keto food. If you like my video, please like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching.